the earth is definitely flat. You can't truly be serious and believe that this earth is flat. Are you disputing our astronauts who have seen our beautiful round globe?
Wait, no one's been to the moon.
Oh, wait a minute. Did you say nobody has been to the moon? And believe that this earth is flat? Are you disputing our astronauts who have seen our beautiful round globe from outer space?
Connie's.
When a man reaches the edge, after he goes as far as any man can possibly go,
says the earth is definitely flat. You can't truly be serious and
leave. I lived on a ball. That's the sad reality. You're not spinning, not at all.
Previously on The Amazing Race,
we had a plan and we were doing it well. That attend the University of Leicester and pass an oral exam.
Nicholas Copernicus ignited the golden age of astronomy here in Pride. Teams must now listen to two astronomical lectures, one stating that the Earth is flat.